Nationals Dirt Final. Six riders in the lineup here. Three runs. It's the best run that counts. Brandon Dosh starts us off with a big 720. And a triple tailwind at the end of the run. Look at how he starts up here. That's a big chance taker right there. That is truly amazing.